frequented many times. But there's some changes up in here. Something's been through here recently. I see some really good structures I like to go see over there. Hey guys, not trying to barge in on you. You're good, you're safe. An industrial park nearby here is pretty much abandoned, really. Something's been through here. That's a break. Some separate sticks jammed in there. Jammed up. That's weird over there. Starting to get that feeling. Something will definitely come down through here pretty regularly. Jared. Look at the water right there. I swear to God, man, that looks like... What is that thing? Y'all see that up against the shore right there? What is that? It's got black in between. Hold on. Got some an awesome run up right there. It's falling over. Well, I just came close to one of my areas, and this is one of them. I was off doing some errands. I stop by here frequently and look at all the changes. And I'm definitely not alone in here. There's one on each side of me. There's something on each side of me. I don't know what. I don't smell no stink. But yeah, something big's been laying back up in here. And come through right here. I've seen a lot of breaks. Old ones. Sort of blended in right there into like a little shelter. Then there, right, that was a perch. Yep, a perch right here. It looked like that could be a den. That's good. All right, guys. I'm sorry it's so short. All right, guys. But. Oh wow. I've seen something I want to go look at. It's right up close. That's an obvious trail right here. Something I've been using. Some structures up in here. That bend. Check that out. Awesome for this area. Holy cow. All right, guys. Y'all have a great week. Stay safe. Stay away from that new strain, or so-called strain, of coronavirus. And we'll catch you on the next run, which hopefully will be soon. I'm trying to get out to a big structure, Bigfoot playground area, hopefully soon. And it's just been so hot. I mean, it's burning up here in Memphis. All right, guys, Smith's House Sasquatch.